This is the clockable ping pong delay mode. This is a mostly audio process. X is the input and A and B are the left and right stereo outputs. So if I set a drum loop running here, and gradually turn up the feedback and delay level control, which is Z. You can hear a nice stereo ping pong. It's tap tempoable on Z. If you want to feed on the clock pulse, that's on the Y input. So this is a tempo synced clock pulse. And you can now hear our delay is tempo synced. There we are, the ping pong delay mode.